care because everybody want the same thing. No chain, no car, and the same ring. I just wanna make money with the same gang. No glass, no frame, but the same lane. Whole team code different, but the same pain. Really, 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 I just wanna play in Jane. Bitches fucking different niggas for the same fame. I'm committed to myself, nigga, so I can't change. She wanna pop it, lock it, drop it. I'm so up, baby, stop it. See new windows right around, cause I'm popping. She wanna come, mop it.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Tackle. We're back at it again. And the Epic just released a lighthouse skin in Fortnite. It's like a pirate skin with like a lighthouse over his head. Yeah, so I make a video on it, you know. Dink skin. And make sure you use code DomGetsBread when buying a from the item shop if you guys want to. Hashtag ad. Let's get into the game. I actually like the ink pickaxe for what it is. He's in the skin. It's not part of the same set, believe it or not, but it matches pretty well. The ADS on this is good. Alright, you guys already know where you gotta drop. Lighthouse skin, he's the drop of the lighthouse. Alright. Yeah, and also I'm wearing a palm leaf umbrella. So you know I like umbrellas in this game. There's an umbrella for almost everything, but yeah. Especially Christmas, there's two Christmas umbrellas. Thought they were in the same umbrella as me. I'm about to say that in another lighthouse skin. I'm really trying to drop it lighthouse too. Oh my gosh. This kid doing what? Well, I'm just gonna land here and then head over towards the lighthouse. Also, apparently during nighttime your eyes glow on this game just like a lighthouse, just like that. Not both eyes, so this kid has two eyes. Yeah. Like in the aim, you're supposed to see it too. So don't see him. Yes, this back bling does come with the skin, dude. No scope. Oh, I hit him with no scope. My boy. That was my first game of the day. That was so trash, but oh my gosh. I don't know this spot. Alright, let's get into another game. Alright, so I went into another game. This dude's making fun of my skin. Like, come on, man. What are you talking about? Skin's fired up. Oh yeah, there's the light. Why does every one of these skins show up as a default? I feel like those kids' last game might have been teaming. Alright, look, here we got a drop. Like the lighthouse again. Okay, is there anybody else landing with us this time? Nope. Just me. Nope. Now I'm gonna land at the actual lighthouse. Unless somebody goes on their disguisers and then launches over here. Hopefully that doesn't happen. Oh, it's not completely nighttime, so my lights aren't showing. Ooh. Okay, I'm just gonna destroy the lighthouse. You know what? Oh, hold. I gotta get the thumbnail real quick. I know I'm gonna die going up here, but hey, I gotta get the thumbnail. Oh, I'm most definitely gonna die. Oh my gosh, there's a 100% chance of me dying. 99.9% chance of me dying. Okay, well, can't even die yet, which is good. This is risky, I might die. I mean, I'm showing you guys how to make thumbnails on Fortnite. Right. I need to find T-Pose. If I get sniped, I honestly should be in my thumbnail and yeah, but yeah. Whatever that game mode is, Battle Lab Machine. I'm gonna show you guys how to make thumbnail. I need to find heat pose first. Is there a mode? Oh, where's heat pose at? Okay, I'll get to you guys whenever I get to. Oh, never mind. Oh, there. Alright, so now I want that to be in the background, so I'm just gonna face here. And I'm waiting for the light to come back around, and then that's whenever I'm gonna get this whole meal. There you go. Okay, now I need to get back down. Ooh. Oh, that was risky. Oh my gosh. Hurry. Well, surprisingly, nobody shot me down. That's some good. I would have died right there. Ooh, storm buckles in. Yeah, why don't we just get only loot from here? Yeah, let's do that where I only get loot from here. But I can at least get meds and mats from other people. I'm gonna get loot from this place. Ammo too. Yeah, gotta hurry up and get my loot. Hey, I don't know if I'm gonna title this video. Maybe I only use loot from the lighthouse. Yeah, I'm gonna title that. Yeah. I'm basically just brainstorming everything I'm gonna do in this video with you guys. In videos, yeah. That type of behind the scenes type stuff. Oh, there's meds there. I can get meds from other people, I'm just gonna leave that there. There's a massive amount of money from other people. Just make sure you guys know that, so you guys don't think I'm cheating in this challenge. Here's a shark move. If I die to a shark. Oh yeah, maybe there's a shark. Oh, there you go. There goes all my guns. This is the little I'm gonna have to use for the rest of the game. Unless I find meds. It's not really a gun, but yeah. I'm gonna get these. hurry up and collect them. Just gonna switch my weapon. Shouldn't it be square to gather? I mean, I don't know. Could be circle or something like that to gather. But no. I don't know. Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go. I gotta go. Oh my gosh. Go over towards this way. Alright, I can hold 15 of these, so I'm just gonna hurry up and get them. Yeah, 15, right? Yeah, that's fine, man. 15. Alright, let's go and get zoom. Yo, can somebody please tell me how those bells are white and what they're from? Because I have no clue where it's from. You know, it might be the Marauder or something, but I don't know. Not sure what it is. But guys, I believe this is my first ever challenge in Fortnite. I'm not sure, but yeah. Well, I mean, yesterday I did trying to win a... Ooh. A Fortnite while riding a short. That shotgun is mad in there. It looks like somebody busted a plate. But that shotgun is so annoying. And it's trash too. That shotgun is so trash. Alright, I'm gonna invite somebody to do it with and get back to you guys. Never on the next game.